Dr. Robert Murphy is here to explain more. He's a professor of infectious diseases at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine. You know, he's been with us for the past couple of years. Dr. Murphy, what do you think about the president saying it's over?
The pandemic is not over. That was a little mistake in terminology. If you look at the numbers, there's more cases. The cases are still way too high. 57,000 cases a day, 4,000 people going to the hospital per day, 400 to 500 people dying per day. 1 million people this year have already gotten COVID. I mean, it has not gone away.
But is he saying that it's not the pandemic phase, it's endemic? Because obviously it's better. So what do you think he meant?
It is better. 95% of the American population has either had COVID or have been vaccinated. So that gives them some protection. I don't think we're going to be seeing these gigantic peaks like we had in the past. But these numbers do not indicate that the pandemic is over. And if you look in the northeast part of the United States, hospitalizations are actually higher this year. If you look at countries like Japan and city states like Hong Kong, they're having a huge outbreaks right now. A pandemic is really a worldwide phenomena, and it is not over.
For the average viewer, if they're due to get a booster, do they need it? And people are walking around without masks. How necessary is getting another booster?
It's really necessary, Larry. If everybody was up to date on their boosters, the pandemic would be over. That's true. Now, only 34% of people 50 and over who are the highest risk for going in the hospital have had their second booster. So that's too low. That has to be up in the 80s and 90s%. Now, we have a new vaccine out, the bivalent vaccine, the one that actually works against the currently circulating COVID virus, the BA4 and 5, the Omicron. People should be getting that now. And as already mentioned on your show, people are lining up to get the vaccine. But what you're doing is you're getting the really aggressive vaccine people, you know, the ones that really want to take it. They're clogging up the system right now, but the system can handle it because it's pretty developed. And hopefully, more people will get vaccinated now, particularly with this new version of the vaccine.
All right, Dr. Murphy, thanks for joining us again. Appreciate it.
Thank you, doctor.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.